DWG Health Command in BricsCAD combines the functionality of multiple commands such as purge, audit, simplify, overkill, blockify, optimize, and more, allowing you to reduce the drawing file size, remove unused styles, entities, layers, blocks, etc., and it improves the drawing quality all in just a few clicks. We have seen drawings that are less than optimal, duplicated entities, exploded and unreferenced blocks, lines that are not perfectly horizontal or vertical, lines that don't touch each other, etc., to name but a few. DWGHEALTH command is used to optimize such drawings and to maintain the drawing hygiene. Although BricsCAD already provides you with a number of tools to improve the drawings, we thought it would make your lives easier to put them all in one place. And that is the DWGHEALTH command. Let's execute DWGHEALTH command on this 3D model. Now you have got the drawing health panel. Here you are supposed to select a routine from a list of routines. A routine tells BricsCAD which command to run and specifies settings for each command. You can choose from a number of default routines, or you can create a new routine right from the scratch using this plus sign. Alternatively, you can also edit an existing routine using this edit button. Since this is a 3D model, I'll choose 3D cleanup routine. Once a routine is selected, you can select a mode. Express mode is the fastest way, performs everything automatically and gives a report at the end. I've chosen Express mode and I'll click on Start. Now the software is executing the various tasks in the routine. This is a report. There are 95 unused objects in this drawing. There is no issues found when the 3D geometry is audited. And there is one duplicate block definition. There is zero results for match existing block definitions. And there are 17 equal solids. This report can be written to a text file if required. Now I'll click on Finish to complete the drawing health command. If you press F2 function key, you will get the detailed report in the text window. All these blocks, line types, dimension styles, textiles, and materials are purged. Interactive mode is used for detail and maximum control, manually checks every steps and fine-tunes every task as it happens. Now the interactive mode is selected and I'll click on Start. There are 95 unused items and you can manually select and deselect any desired item from this list. Suppose if you don't want the blocks to be purged, you can uncheck it. Then click on Next. In Audit 3D Geometry, no problems found. Next, a duplicate block definition is shown. This can be purged if required. Click on Next. No matches with the existing block definition is found. Next. In equal solids, the software locates identical solids and creates a block definition with this solid. Each instances of the solid will be replaced by a block reference. Since the block reference takes less memory space, the file size is reduced. You can see green tick marks on selected equal solids. Click on Next. A report is created, which can be saved if required. And Finish. The simulation is actually a preview mode and it displays report of all changes the routine will make if run in other modes. It does not change the drawing. Now I have selected the simulation the routine 3D cleanup will simulate all these 5 tasks. Whereas in other modes, the routine 3D cleanup will run these 5 tasks. Now I'll click on Start and you can see a preview of the report. And this report can be saved in a text file. When you click on Finish, you are done. And it will not change the drawing. You can also create your own routines. For that, click on the plus button. You will get the Edit Routine dialog. Under the custom settings, click on Add New to add a new task. This is a drawing of a 3D model. I'll add Audit 3D geometry. I'll also add equal solids to locate the equal solids and replace these solids with block references. Now these are the 2 tasks I have added in this routine. Now I'll save this routine under a sensible name. I'll call it as 3D routine. Click on Save. And this custom routine can be used for any other drawing. Click on OK. Now you can see 3D routine as a custom routine added to the list of routines. I'll choose Express mode and start. Now you can see that those 2 tasks defined in the custom routine got executed. And I'll click on Finish. This completes the tutorial on DWGHEALTH Command in BricsCAD V23. Thanks for your time.